Hello everyone, it is iReverso and I'm here to make another video for you guys to inform you guys what's been going on around my channel, why I haven't been uploading, what you guys can expect, and also telling you guys how I've been doing, because a lot of you guys seem to be interested in that. So I'll just start off by saying that, and then I'll get to the more serious stuff. So over the past days, I've just been relaxing, like seriously taking some me time. I've not been responding to any YouTube comments, I've not been checking YouTube at all. I have seriously not been communicating with you guys at all, and I've just essentially just taken some time off YouTube, and it seems that I really needed it, because, well, I don't know how to explain, but for the last half of year, I've been seriously been doing YouTube, like, it's been on my mind 24/7. It's the only thing that I kept myself busy with, like, on a serious nature. I always, like, think to myself what kind of videos I could bring to you guys. I was always busy, like, editing, recording videos, and preparing episodes, and asking you guys for feedback and other good stuff. And after a time, that really starts to wear on you. It's not like I'm, like, making up an excuse or anything, but if you've been doing that for half a year, the entire time, it's really good to take a break from time to time to kind of recharge yourself up again, so that way you can just go full throttle once again and bring you guys quality content. Because I kind of noticed, I don't know if you guys did, but as a video creator myself, I really started to notice that I got a little bit lazy over the last, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks with editing. I tried to push out a video as soon as I could, and I was kind of happy, I suppose, that my device kind of broke down, like, where my Android version kind of, like, updated itself, so that way I was unable to, like, record a video. Now, I'm still in the process of fixing that. I seriously, like, after I put out that video about my recording setup, the day after, like, when I woke up, I was like, I need to have a break. I thought to myself, if I want to maintain YouTube in the future, I should probably take a break for the better, so that way I can bring you guys quality videos once again. So here's what we're gonna be doing. My voice is also a little bit gone. It's a little bit bad, but I'll tell you guys a little bit more about that later. Here's what we're gonna be doing. Starting this week, I'll be starting to create videos for you guys once again in the same pattern as it was. So there's nothing going to be changing, but the previous videos that you guys should be getting, like the Fusion Blitz Guild War, an Epic Boss Downing, let me see what else do we have, the News Flash, all those videos, they won't be coming out, because it would seriously put so much pressure on me to bring out those videos to you guys. So everything that I was supposed to bring out to you guys, what usually is being brought out to you guys, is just not gonna come out at all. And if you guys want to check out that content, there's plenty of YouTube channels out there who also bring the same content, so I apologize for not bringing you guys that news. But from this point on forward, I'm gonna focus on the new stuff that is gonna start to come out. I'm not entirely sure when I'll start bringing out videos to you guys once again. It might be today, where I'm gonna edit the video. I don't think I will, because I'm still, like, my voice is still kind of, like, a little bit, I need to recover a little bit more. But I will be bringing out a video to you guys at least before Thursday. At least before Thursday or Wednesday. I'm going to try to make sure that that starts again, and I'll be capable of bringing you guys videos once again. So that being said out of the way, if you guys are still interested in hearing what I've been doing and what I've been up to and everything, you know, I suppose take a listen. So, like, when the video went up about me recording my recording setup and all that good stuff, I woke up the day after and I was like, I need to take a break from YouTube. And here's what I've been doing. I've literally been so antisocial towards anyone. Like, I literally, at times, I didn't take my smartphone, like, whenever I went outside to hang out with friends or something like that, I just didn't take my cell phone with me. I just didn't want to be disturbed, I suppose. I just wanted to really enjoy myself being with my friends, you know. Luckily for me, I do have some friends who don't look at their smartphone like 24/7. I'm the type of person, like, when I'm seriously, like, with my friends and they start to grab their cell phone, I'm like, take that thing away, or it's gonna get some flying lenses and I'm gonna break it for you. Because I just, you know, it's very important to actually spend some time with your friends. They're your friends, right? So you should cherish that. It's very important. And it's also very important to me. So that's what I've been doing. I've literally been spending time with my friends and my family. Of course, it's been Father's Day, like yesterday or the day before that. And it's been really great. I literally feel that I'm like relaxed and I'm all chill again. And I'm so ready to make videos for you guys once again. And I've not been thinking about YouTube a single moment. Well, I have, of course, I have. But it's not been a priority at all. It's been like, oh, I'm curious to see what YouTube is up to. But then again, I've not been on YouTube at all. So I need to catch myself up again with like certain people I'm subscribed to, as well as Knights and Dragons content. I need to update myself once again about what's going on in game. But in general, this has been really great for me and I needed this. And I also need to apologize for the fact that I haven't been really bringing that out to you guys. And I literally, when I came back on the line check like last night, I had like 27,000 messages unread. That's 4 days of not being on the line chat. I suppose like 4 or 5 days not being actively on the line chat. I have 27,000 messages that I still need to read. And I'm not gonna read all of them. I'm probably gonna skip through a couple of group messages. But if there's any like messages that you guys have been sending me that I've not been reading, feel free to send them again so that way I can actually read them. And I apologize if I didn't reply to anyone. And some of you guys, there's actually been a guy out there who left me like 300 messages asking me if I died. And I'm sorry if I worried you, and I really appreciate what you guys have been doing, and this has been a real eye-opener for me as well, and I really want to thank you guys so much for sticking with me, because it really means the world to me, and I appreciate you guys every single day. You guys should know that. And we're gonna make something great out of this, and for the future, you know, some of you guys are actually very displeased with me bringing out content for Criminal Legacy, but I apologize for that. I would really like to diversify my channel to certain content that really grabs my interest, and which I feel that I can give you guys some great commentary over, give you guys some screams, some shouts, some weird commentary, but also very informative and hopefully educational as well. And that's always been my focus. I'm very ambitious. I always want to expand to a certain point where I try to do the reversed kind of thing. That's why I kind of picked my name Reversal, to always kind of do something a little bit different than usual people would expect me to do. So, you know, if you're not happy with the amount of Knights and Dragons content that's been being brought out to you guys, if you don't want to see any Criminal Legacy anymore, I apologize for that. You're gonna see that on my channel, because I just really want to bring out that content to you guys. And I'm not here to please everyone, you know. It would be very bad if everybody liked my videos, because if everybody did, I would probably have more subscribers than PewDiePie. But that's not the case, so you cannot always like satisfy everyone, but I hope you guys can understand that. Now, what I have planned in the near future is I'm hoping for the release of Boom Beach very shortly on Android, because I really want to get started on the game, because I just love that game so much. You guys have no idea, and I'm gonna have so much fun bringing content to you guys for that game. And I'm gonna continue Criminal Legacy as well. I'm doing pretty well in that game. I still have one video that I want to bring out to you guys as soon as I can, because I already have that recorded. It would be a waste to not do that. That's something what you guys can expect in the future. Also, Knights and Dragons is not going to change at all, you know. It's going to stay the same as it always was. So you guys will hopefully get the same amount of uploads as usual. I'm gonna try to upgrade my monitor so that I can start live streaming or something like that. Upgrading my computer, because my computer is very bad. It's in terrible shape, as you guys have been seeing in the last video. So that's what I really wanted to bring out to you guys. And again, I apologize for not, you know, updating you guys about this. And in the future, I'm 100% sure that I will. But it's just that I kind of already like declared indirectly that I was gonna do this. But then again, I didn't really like formally announce that. So some of you guys were still left open with questions. But yeah, I'm so sorry for that. Like, seriously, I do feel really bad about that. But I'm gonna stop apologizing about that, because I've been saying it like 3 times right now, and it seems very like nonsensical to mention it once again. So, you know, things are gonna continue from this point on forward. This week I'll be back on full throttle as I always was. So I apologize for this sudden break, and I hope you guys can bear with me. You know, I'm also a person. I'm just a one-man army. And you guys are the army, so I'm part of the army trying to bring out the videos that you guys like. And yeah, that's gonna be it. I'm just gonna edit this video right now and putting up a nice picture or something like that. Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention why my voice is bad. I almost forgot about that. So we've been doing seriously well in the World Cup. Like World Cup 2014 being held in Brazil. It's the Soccer World Cup. Some of you guys don't care about that. I really do care about it. I've been seeing every single matches or the recaps of the matches, and it's been really great. I love this kind of event like so much, and I might even do a giveaway about it. I have no idea. I'll probably fix up something for you guys as I suppose a payback for my inactivity, because I do feel that I should make it up with you guys. I just don't know in what way, shape or form it is. So don't go sending me messages like, hey Reverse, you promised that you were gonna do and do this. So no, I'm not gonna promise anything, but I'll try to do fix something up for you guys, okay? So yeah, the World Cup's been really crazy. We've been winning 5-1 against Spain. Spain is the World Cup holder, so we are the vice champion and they are the champions. Well, they're gonna be dethroned this time around because we've been winning with 5-1. I've been screaming my lungs out, so that's why my voice was gone the entire day after that, and my voice is still kind of recovering. It's still kind of like, it's kind of like dull. It's not entirely like, I cannot like get the best out of my voice. And you know, my voice is very important for bringing out videos to you guys, so I'm gonna try to bring out a video tomorrow. But it won't be the best of quality. I'm gonna take some rest and make sure that I don't use my voice in a very fancy way and stuff like that. But I wanna thank you guys so much for watching this. Hope you guys are well informed with my status and all that good stuff. I'm just gonna, you know, edit this video right now and bring it out to you guys as soon as possible, so that way you guys are informed as well. And that being said though, I wish you guys all a very great day. Thank you guys again so much for supporting me. I know we've been reaching 4,000 subscribers over the past weeks, and I'm not gonna do anything special with that. Hopefully we're gonna be doing something special with 5,000. I'm still kind of like thinking about what I should be doing. But yeah, this video is gonna get too long for you guys to listen to, because I'm just a guy rambling for like 12 minutes right now. So I'm going to round this thing off here. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. I wanna thank you guys so much for listening. I love you guys. You guys know that you're all great. And yeah, this has been Reversal for my channel this time around. I'll see you guys in the next one.